The Beaucerons are very lively, have a lot of energy. They originated from France. They were used as shepherds and guard dogs for sheep and cows. Breed, special thing is that they have the extra two extra claws on their hind legs. And the purpose of those claws is that they could climb high mountains. It's only now been recognized in the Kennel Club, so it's their first time in France this year. He's very funny. I would describe him as funny. He's a clown. He loves to work, but he also likes to have a good time. It feels amazing to be the first winner in Beauceron on crafts. It means a lot also for our country, for Slovenia, because this is a Slovenian breeding. I think it's a great milestone for the breed to be represented in the best in show ring by such a beautiful specimen.